rude-ass reindeer here. Coming at you. With a quick lunch break. Because I'm on lunch from work. Just started my lunch. Got an hour. So we are about to hit up some The Division for a nice little lunch treat. So, let's go ahead and continue this bad boy. We got our butts handed to us last night, if you watched the last one. Which I have not posted, so you probably haven't watched the last one. But I'm going to post that immediately after this session. So, yeah. We got to really start working on...
Now entering a safe area.
Working on our... our health and power. Well, we got to start leveling up. I mean, that's really the gist of it. So,
warning. Now leaving the safe area.
I got to keep fighting people. I wish it was night... morning time. Kind of like here. I do wish that it would follow, like... regular, up there. I wish I would have like follow like actual like full 24 hour like day night kind of situation. That actually would make sense, because I don't think it impacts the game much. So it'd be cool just to have like a full 24 hour day.
It's okay.
Where you know daytime, nighttime, all that's impacted by the time of day. I mean, they could set it as just like a central. Time, even if it's not like your current time zone, but still be cool to like know like what times of the day is like morning and night and stuff. Right, so we completed this. Find some bad guys here.
Get out of here.
There we go. Alright, so I'm gonna start using some Scar here, because this Scar is my most powerful weapon.
They really think they can get away with
it. And that was a miss. See, it's a one-shot kill. So it's a one-shot kill for fives. It's just crazy how much level makes a difference. Is there some behind me? I don't know, but let's see here. Two-shot kill for eights. Yeah, there were some behind me, actually. Come on, hurry it up. I'm not all day being messing around with you. Yeah, whatever. Over here somewhere. There you are. Alright, so I haven't been up here, I don't think. Alright, let's look at map. We need to get in a quick mission. We got a mission right here, actually. This is completed. Alright.
Agent,
encounter.
Agent, we need you to find the security cameras over. Agent, we need you to find the security cameras over at the High Line and get them back online again. I've been using those for some upcoming auditions, and I mean, obviously we have other uses, but just to say, I really appreciate it. In addition to the public service and yada yada yada. Over.
Alright, so basically I'm going to have to do some side missions. I don't want to jump into a team right now, because I am on lunch and I don't have time to get stuck in the middle of an unwinnable match. Walking really does a number on your aim. very close to hitting level 9 here, guys. And I do have some level 9 gear that I have not put on yet. I'm going to ask for a med kit, because you ain't getting it. Yeah, you'll get an injury bar.
Thank you for restoring my faith.
Carrier pack? No, you can keep that.
Most people never would have...
Whoa, what's going on? You ever need backup, you let me know.
If you ever need backup. Oh, is that what's going on right now? Are you an agent?
You got nothing to fear from me.
Oh, you're my twin, I guess. Alright. So we got going on. There's supposed to be an encounter. I completed that.
Supplies now, located. Uploading coordinates.
Alright, so we're gonna have to do this side mission real quick. That's not what I wanted to do. Took more bullets than I wanted. Incendiary bullets. What do we got going on here? Alright, so we're gonna mark that.
GTF reinforcements requested. Warning, incoming hostiles.
Wow.
Warning, hostile forces approaching. Alert, explosive device detected.
Oh, I went up to 9, I just realized that.
Warning, hostile forces approaching. Warning, improvised explosive device detected.
Improvised explosive device, you say? Let's see if we can get some snipes on these guys. We're gonna try and do it 12 bullets, guys.
I'm going for it!
Yeah. Go ahead! Go for it. There we go, 2 bullets to spare.
Confirmed. Cargo secured. GTF notified for pickup.
Zooey mama. Alright, so we are out of SCAR ammo. So, I'm sure we'll get some at the... Oh, I got him right here. All right. What's up, guys? Yeah, I might be... It's just spraying a little too much. That's with a silencer, by the way. It's funny. That's some SCAR ammo.
We can't keep doing
this. I thought you were helping us.
This is our turf. You think you could just come in here and steal?
Oh, Shooting this gun around a gas station, just realized, possibly bad move. Oh. It's not nice. You alright, dude? Did I save you? Did you run away? I don't see him dead on the floor. So I'll assume he ran away. Thanks for the... You know, it'd be nice to get a thank you every now and then. Alright, so we gotta get upstairs. There it is. Gotta get over there somehow. Some guys are gonna start popping up.
This city's bloody hell.
Best to shit up. Is survive this bit. That's all.
Really? Is there a quicker way? Nope. Gotta go all the way over there. Nice. You give this thing a little bit more stability. I need to find like a better grip or something. Seriously? Oh, there we go. Would it make sense to go through here? Possibly, let's go this way. Nope, made zero sense to go through here. Son of a... Yep, gonna have to go through here. Go back from the way I came. Is there a way up? No. Okay. easy areas.
Your objective has been up. Activate power relay. Confirmed. Local power grid online.
One more.
Give him an opening.
Somebody's out there. You're going down.
Oh, where is That's funny. Alright, keep whatever that is.
Objective data has been activated. Secondary power relay.
Alright, I see. So I gotta go another way. It's gonna be somewhere this way. No ladder there, so maybe they put them there for a reason. There's gotta be something down here. There it is.
Confirmed. Local power grid online.
Oh, no, 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 wait. Oh, that would have been a waste of time. Hey. Alright. Apparently that's nothing. It was earlier. That big of a jump.
Nice work, and we appreciate it. I just want to say that our costume department has some great tips on dressing as a special agent. So if you ever want some pointers, I can do you a solid.
Trying to give me fashion advice. I got this, buddy. Inventory. Level 9, I can now use this. Health goes up. Primary DPS only drops a little bit. So this is 16% more ammo, 19% more armor. Backpack capacity of 37, this is just slightly less. Yeah, the armor's super low, though. Really helps his health and stamina, but that armor is really important. This one, yeah. We're gonna stick with it. There we go. The ACR was, what was it, 410 damage. That accuracy on that scar is way better though. So is the damage. And the damage is going to be extremely important going forward. We have to start raising the damage on this thing. Who's coming to me right now?
Wonder where green poison came from.
Guy I know. Come on, David. Mine.
These guys. Site. Backpack's full now. Let's see what this is over here. Corrections armor. Downgrade, so we're not going to take that. Alright, let's see what else we got here on this map. Mapperoni. Let's craft a couple. Well, not craft. Let's get rid of some shit, because gas mask. That looks like a gas mask if you look at it real quick. What do I got here? What's that noise? You gotta be careful because people just walk up on you. Alright, armor. Ooh, we could wear that coated plate now. Yeah, buddy. And we are going to deconstruct these. Okay. Wait a minute. No, that drops health like ridiculously. Alright, so coda pad's gone. Armor. Construction mask going away. Guard mask going away. This one's perfectly fine. We're gonna get rid of this one. This one. Gloves. What's gloves got to do with it? Mission completed. Safe house. Oh, you fucking son of a bitch. That was... What the hell? How did I manage to accidentally attach? Just never mind. This is like a hot zone. We should just run up here and get our leveling up. Let's see. What's love? Alright. Oh yeah, nice little encounter. See, you gotta let it go in order for it to be accurate. Like, oh, apparently not. If you suck at aiming, not that big of a freaking. Good job, guys. Good job, guys. Alright, we're gonna try and do gun. Inventory. We're gonna take this bad boy out. Bring back my. Oh, I did change it. Oh, where's my scar? I gotta find new guys. Got an encounter coming up here. A reload is over here, actually. I need that. I don't know, it's not a reload. You see, that's the difference. I didn't realize I didn't have my scar out. I had the ACR out. Motorcycle pads.
Morning. Marked hostile headquarters detected.
Alright, cool. Buddy.
Hostile HQ neutralized. GTF dispatch informed.
No.
You're an inspiration to us all.
You're like an angel. We owe you big time.
Rats got it better.
We're going there. Like the blue. Matches my canteen.
Hello, caller. You're on the air? Yes, I'd like to take a moment to let everyone know that what we're experiencing now, this is not the end of the world or anything like that. The world existed long before us and will exist long after us. What we're seeing here is, in fact, our just reward. We've mistreated the planet. We've mistreated society. We've mistreated ourselves. There's nothing unfair about this at all. But hopefully, this time, it's just a warning. And hopefully future generations will learn from our mistakes. That's all I have to say. God bless us all.
Now we're pretty much scavenging, I guess. Come on, guys, bring it up. Break it up.
I know who you should be aiming that at.
Go to the encounter. Actually, let's see where are we at time wise? Minutes. All right. Still got time. Interesting. So we're gonna have to go this way. Be nice if we could jump into a car.
Careful now.
You guys are playing craps?
I'll pass this kindness on.
Mm-hmm. These runs, man. It's when you can use some epic music. Oh ho! Whoa, whoa, whoa! Did we just find...
Data scanned. Downloading files.
I got a bit of a weird request, Agent. I obviously don't want to divert any of our resources, but... if anyone happens to run across a musician named Heather Lau while they're out there, I'd appreciate you bringing her back to base. Or, if it comes to it, telling me how you found her. She's gone missing, and she's my sister. Last known location, civilian camp by the piers. The one that doesn't exist anymore. Lau out.
Shit, I forgot the radio Faye gave me at home.
No way, you can't go there. They set fire to the shop right across the street. It's too dangerous.
Come on, give her the fish sticks.
No, honey. We need those.
But I don't even like fish sticks.
Look, Faye told me to check in every day. And worried Faye isn't too different from a scary, angry Faye.
Active echo beacon detected.
Another Lau.
I forgot the radio Faye gave me at home.
Come on, give her the fish sticks.
No, honey. We need those.
No way, you can't go there. They set fire to the shop right across the street. It's too dangerous.
But I don't even like fish sticks.
Look, Faye told me to check in every day. And worried Faye isn't too different from scary, angry Faye.
Okay, so then it's gonna leave me there. We're gonna find Miss Lau, and we can replace our, you know, the one with the scarred face. We could go ahead and go with Miss Lau instead. Damn food, you gotta have it all day, buddy.
You have my gratitude.
Simple puff jacket. All right. On Lau.
Maybe I got some, maybe I don't.
Trying to be all mysterious. Maybe I got some, maybe I don't. I just want to see if the rats continue to follow you.
You look like you're in a hurry.
decent person. You know how that is. What's going on? Contamination, you say? Oh, willy-nilly.
This is gonna be fun!
Watch out, Peter! Just fighting for themselves!
Nice shooting there.
He had a lot of bullets. Let's get him. Time to find Mrs. Lau.
Readings indicate an echo nearby.
It is.
I think I can take you.
Warning, hostile presence detected. Are secured.
What the hell?
We really appreciate all you're doing.
Like nothing here. Hit echo, so what's going on here? Why can't I... There is a phone on the other side of this building. Maybe that'll explain it. I'm not gonna mess with them right now. Let's go to the alleyway, see if we can't find nothing.
Here in the cold while you get first dibs. Fuck, it is cold. Just shut up and watch the alley.
You guys are quick. Can I get out of here now?
As for you, Agent, this means a lot to me. An awful lot. I'll send a JTF patrol to bring her back, but let's just say that I owe you one. A big one. I can't thank you enough.
Oh, yeah.
I'll be in touch. Lao out.
She owes me a big one. Alright, so I guess they're done. We're done with her.
Hell.
Oh,
again!
Execution. Large suppressor, you say? Yeah, I do more.
Active echo beacon detected.
My recon scope. One last thing, I see some guys over there. Super 98 damage, 904 for a shotgun. That's pretty horrible. But we're gonna take it anyway, so. Inventory, armor, motorcycle pads are useless. Get some fabric. And we'll take the shotgun. Apparently, if you get rid of some knee pads, you can fit a shotgun. Alright, let's see. See what we got going on here. One last mission. Counter mission, you see. You know, let's do that. And then that way we can end it at the main base of operation. Lunch is about to be over in a few minutes, so I don't have much time left.
My prayers.
You'll be missing out.
Tech wing. We saved the tech already, so why isn't it online?
Look, I don't do sentimental,
Bet you got me out of a jam there, so thanks. But I know you want more from me than just warm fuzzy. Save my sorry ass. Like getting this shithole up to par. Oh, government standard, I see. Nice to see they're still keeping the bar low enough that even roaches can walk right over it. You want quality? You go private. That's what I learned in Basra. Oh, yeah. See, you can't just live on farts and good intentions. Power, water, all the bells and whistles. Not that you're the first one to try it. I hear a bunch of you people went missing when the shit hit the fan. Got some theories about that myself. My point is, when you're out there hooking up the city, poke around a bit, see what you can find out. Maybe the virus got him. Maybe the brutes got him. Maybe the city opened up its rotten core and swallowed them whole. I'd believe that. It's happened before. Fucking city got my wife. Miracle I'm still here, really. You know, they say a pessimist is a disillusioned romantic. Well, whoever said that's a fucking asshole. Go on, see what you can find out. I'll let you know which shit to hook up. Careful this fucking city doesn't eat you too.
City's pretty hungry. So that mission is complete.
Sayonara.
So I can go now and get this one over here.
Here are my prayers. Nice to see you in one piece.
Come and take a look before it's all gone.
It's upstairs. Go upgrade the medical wing. All right, we need to upgrade. Medical wing requires medical wing supplies for each upgrade you want to build. Medical supply and medical wing supplies can be gathered by completing medical missions and medical encounters. Each upgrade built contributes to the progress. Each upgrade build unlocks a skill or skill mods or talents. Each upgrade you build will award one or more perks. All perks are listed in the abilities menu. Okay, so we'll check our abilities. Alright, so in order to get, what is this? Heals all allies with small radius. And within a small radius, drops a support station. Heals allies and can be used to revive downed allies. Heals and cures the user and nearby allies. Revives downed allies within range. Can overheal beyond maximum health. And you have to disaster aid, huh? Money do I have? Ugh, come on. No, I want the turret first. I want to make sure I don't lose out on that. Alright, let's get the turret. Alright, so control room.
Okay, I can work with this. You've actually got some skills, you know? About time. Now we got a proper control room. Can monitor the infrastructure, heat, water, electricity. Good call, Agent.
Well, I'm not sure if I want to do the clinic. No, wait a second. Inventory, that's not what I wanted. Ability, so put that there. Oh, modifications. So for this, you just need to upgrade the clinic for this, the virus lab. I can't afford the virus lab, so. Or can I? Yep, I can do the virus lab, actually. Oh, it's gonna make me. It's probably better. All right, I think we are done with it.
Hey,
just want to test out
I can
the turret.
See you need better gear.
Lexington's off limits for JTF these days.
Come on over. Captain Benitez even found some fresh coffee.
I just happened to walk by what's left of Kerman's. So what we're responsible for is Midtown to Lower Manhattan, mainly because nobody can get off of this island right now, including us. The biggest problem we have is manpower, or lack thereof. Right now we got criminal elements occupying and controlling most of these neighborhoods.
Rikers, cleaners, street gangs.
Yeah, I don't have enough people to secure a block, much less maintain order and safety. So, basically, these assholes are running around taking whatever they want and killing whoever they want because we got nobody to stop them.
Which means we get the task of cleaning up these neighborhoods so we can at least get food and medical aid to the residents.
I don't know. I mean, an area this size, this many bad guys, I don't think you people can handle it alone. I mean, no offense. I just don't like the idea of throwing you to the wolves.
Captain, we are the wolves.
Ah, there it is.
Well, then maybe...
in the commercial.
You can convince the division to send more of your guys.
For the time being, what you see is what you get.
I can't believe I'm begging the feds to take over my city.
Any intel we receive, you'll be the first to know. Good luck.
You'll need it.
Key services announcement. Due to the possible risk of infection, all group sports activities have been canceled. Please do not
gather large groups while inside. Yeah, I'm gonna just do what it says.
Now we're cooking with gas. You are hereby officially my go-to agent for classing to join up.
Ooh, EXP up. Oh yeah, that's going on. That is going on. Booyah. Alright, can I unlock another one? I can. Dark Zone Ops. Mobile cover. Tech water purification. Let's see if we got enough here.
The going gets tough. And tough.
Virus lab is there.
The upgrades look great. If we live through this, I want you working in my lab.
What did I get? Oh yeah, the Super 90. Wow, the damage was 1,938. Attachments, ACOG scope. I just want to try out the turret.
You need this and you don't even know it.
What was that? Oh yeah, by the way, what was that back there?
Finally, a clinic. Gotta start somewhere. We've got enough staff to start tending to the public, but we've got our work cut out for us.
Hey, check it out. Check it out. Not a big deal. I'll see you around.
I'll be in touch. Let's get back to it.
now we're just gonna find some bad guys. Oh, we actually have a new ability. Forgot.
This was unexpected. Thank you.
Ooh, military cap. Inventory, character, appearance, hats. Military hat? Oh yeah, there it is.
I know they need burying, but I ain't going.
How's it going?
Have you lost your mind?
God, I'm unarmed.
I'm glad you're on our side.
Is that getting close?
You're ganging up on me, huh?
Whoa! What are you doing?
The Riker's favorite target. Thanks for showing up.
Get him, come on, get him, get him, get him! Is it? Wow, this thing is terribly... And that is it. That thing has terrible aim. But it will make them see cover. Which is good. So, part 4. Tom Clancy's Division gameplay. Killer just continues to surprise me. Everything, there's something new almost every time I go in it. So far from done to not even close to finishing. But that's the game. If you haven't bought it already, I don't know what you're waiting for. You're absolutely crazy. It's on every single console except for the kiddie ones. And it is on PC Master Race. That's what I'm playing on. That's what everybody should be playing on. But if you don't have it, Xbox, PS4, get it. But Rudass Reindeer signing off. Peace.